So what's your name?
Bill Jones.
Bill?
Jones.
Jones, okay. You lived here for how long?
24 years.
Oh, okay. Where were you born?
Right here, Scott County.
All right, so this you've owned this place for 24 years.
Yes, sir.
All right. And what's this artwork? What's this?
Oh, I just got kind of creative, and I was going to put it back there for my little deer stand. And I said, well, shoot, I'll just move it up here on the front where everybody can see it.
How do you earn a living?
Well, right now I'm working on diesel most time. Most of my work, and I've done my farm work all my life, brush hogging, working cattle.
So you're an artist, too.
Well, I just kind of, like I said, I kind of like getting creative around here, you know.
Yeah, and I see beyond this is, it says Redneck.
Yeah.
So is that a title you're proud of? Or is that,
well,
you're just kind of making...
Well, yeah, we are Rednecks here in the South.
So you laid down some roofing material here,
yeah,
looks
that's
like.
Yeah, my floor.
That's your floor. And do you take naps out here?
Yes, sir, we sleep out here at night when it's cool.
Doesn't the traffic keep you up?
Nah,
no. Who's in there?
My girlfriend. Oh. I like to put her on camera.
If she wants to be on camera, sure.
Hey, honey, you want to be on camera? You want to be on camera?
How many dogs you got?
14.
Holy cow. 14 dogs, a donkey, any other animals?
No, that's about it.
Just a few wild ones that come in and out here and there?
Coyotes and panthers.
Panthers?
Cougars, bobcats, coons, squirrels, rabbits.
Possum?
Skunks, possums.
I'll admit, one of the first things I noticed when I drove by was the Confederate flag.
Yeah.
Because, you know, there's all that controversy about it now, as there's been for years. Well, what's your stance on it?
Well, I just like flying it.
What is
Piss
it?
Everybody off.
Is sort of a rebel. That's kind of the association
yeah,
with it, isn't it?
With redneck, you're a rebel, redneck. Colored people don't like it.
And
I don't know why, but they just think it's bad if you fly it. Well, I ain't flying it to make nobody mad. I ain't flying it to hurt nobody's feelings, you know. I'm just flying it because I like it.
Was it more prevalent when you were younger?
Yeah.
It was around more?
One.
Yeah.
I always had one.
Your family?
Well, yeah, sort of. Daddy, my dad, he wasn't too pleased with it. But.
Oh, now why is that?
Huh?
Why is that?
Well, he fought in war, you know. He believed in the American flag.
He believed in it?
I believe too, you know, but I just don't fly it. Because I don't agree with the economy that we're in right now.
Well, what do you think's the solution? What do you think would help the country? Or just what would make you happy?
Quit sending all the money overseas and helping them and send it back to the United States to people that really needs it here in the United States.
Do you think you're in that category?
No, I could do. You know, we're living off grit right now. We ain't had no electricity in 6 weeks, 6 months.
What's this?
Well, that's a light pole, but there ain't no electricity here. That's why we're sleeping out here. We're living off the grid. We're living like we're camping. That's the way we live. We cook right here on this.
No kidding. Are there a lot of folks around that live like this, or is this unique?
Just me. Put the wood in there, put the grill on it.
What do you make?
Hamburgers, hot dogs, corn dogs, pizza.
How do you keep your food cold?
Ice chest and ice. Mm.
How do you go into town? How far is that?
8 miles.
You walk 8 miles to get groceries?
Well, somebody give me a ride, but if they don't, yeah, I've walked it.
Oh, my.
I've always managed to get a ride back, you know.
How do you spend your spare time?
Mostly fishing or hunting.
Okay. Working on the place, maybe?
Yeah.
What's your girlfriend do?
About the same thing. She helps her friend up here town take care of some dogs.
Does she also hunt and fish?
She has, but she's allergic to ticks right now, and I got ticks bad. What? You got a cigarette?
How much would you say you two live on a month?
Right now, we're probably living on about $75 a week, a month.
You're getting paid a few bucks a day from your guy, and she's making a few bucks a day from her dog business.
Got to buy her dog food and her cigarettes, but right now we're out of cigarettes.
Do you have children in your life?
Yeah, I got four kids.
Do they have kids?
Yeah.
So you're
all married.
So you're dad or granddad?
Yeah.
So you could teach your grandkids about hunting and fishing?
Yeah.
Do you? Do you get that chance?
Yeah, when I see them.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you are kind of passing that on.
Yeah.
Well, that's important. I know my dad takes a lot of value in that with his grandkids.
Yeah, they like dogs. They've all got dogs of their own. They got animals, you know.
Do the grandkids ever come here?
Every once in a while.
Do they like it here?
Yeah.
Do you think it's kind of like a playground with all this stuff?
Yeah.
Do you have to watch them, though? Because they might start playing with some of these sharp things, so you got to be careful?
Yeah, you got to always get on to them about touching stuff, you know. Don't get against that, my fault.
What about holidays? Are holidays important to you and your family?
They're just another day to me.
So you don't have a big Christmas tree and get the presents and don't do nothing like that? Are you Christian?
Huh?
Are you Christian?
Yeah.
Well, it looks like you celebrate Christmas. Look at that.
Yeah, I put a rebel flag in his hand on Christmas Day.
Is this how you see yourself living the rest of your days?
No.
What's your outlook? What's your plan?
Oh, we're going to get the electric turned back on, you know.
Sure.
We're just showing them we can live without them.
Is it a financial thing?
Yeah, it is.
And, but do you think you'll stay here through retirement and old age?
Yeah, I'll stay here till I die.
Yeah? This is
my mom's old home place, and she gave it to me.
Oh, okay.
And I ain't selling it, I ain't mortgaging it, I ain't getting rid of none of it.
Uh-huh.
You know, it's ours.